So what are drum machines? Drum machines are electronic musical instruments that create percussive sounds. They may imitate real drum kits and percussion instruments, or they can also produce their own unique sounds. Most modern drum machines allow users to program their own rhythms. These drum machines could create sounds using analog synthesis or pre-recorded samples. One of the most common qualities of drum machines is that they give you the ability to sequence or program your own rhythms, so they usually have a step sequencer. Now let's hear some of the well-known drum machines in the context of some songs. First, we have Whitney Houston's I Wanna Dance With Somebody, and the famous TR-808 drum machine is being used in this song and the following songs that I will show you. Next, we have Adonis' No Way Back. Too far gone, ain't 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 no way back. Yellow Magic Orchestra's A Thousand Knives also uses TR-808. One of the other drum machines that was used a lot in the 80s song is the CR-78, which you can hear in Blondie's Heart of Glass track. Then we have Maestro Rhythm King 2, which Sly and the Family Stone used to release their song It's a Family Affair. We also have the rest of the Roland series, including TR-606, 707, and 909, which weren't as successful as 808, but still you can hear them in a lot of songs even today. Here's a track by Daft Punk using the 909. Kraftwerk use a lot of different drum machines. For example, here we have Lin 9000 being used in Electric Cafe.